Hi YouTube, it's Nikki again. It's late at night and I figured I want to make a YouTube video. My makeup's on still. Got a couple days off, so I thought I would show you my image plate collection for nail art stamping. So anyways, here we go. Alrighty. So I got this. Sorry, hands on the screen, still learning here a little bit. I got this Bundle Monster binder for my stamping plates. It was only like 15 bucks on eBay. I'll put all the links in the description of where I got everything. Yeah. Anyways, so I have Bundle Monster ones. I have Red Angel ones. I have some randoms from eBay. And I have like one or two Conans, not very many. Anyways, let's see here. Still trying to figure out lighting with these things, because they're not the easiest things to film. So sorry, you're just getting shaky images. Yeah. Hold on, let's see if I can zoom if that's better. That is better. Zoom it is. Sorry about that, people. Anyways, so there's one. There's one. It's gonna take forever if I do it like this, huh? Oh well. You're along for the ride, right? Let's see here. Move this one into the light. Some you're definitely gonna be able to see better than others. This is one Conan plate that I actually own. Here we go. I feel like I'm gonna need to insert music. Shame on me. Let me zoom out slightly. I'm going through these fairly fast, right? That's another Conan plate. This one's so cute. This is one I just got, and it's a random from eBay, so I'm not sure who makes it, but I will definitely put the link where I got it. And it's an empty page. Sorry, this is kind of a boring video. But I figure it'd be interesting to those of you that are really into Conan. Sorry, I'm going a little faster now, but that's just because I have so many plates to get through. And I don't want this to be a crazy long video. Sorry, I don't have the best quality camera. It doesn't do all this autofocus stuff that the cool cameras do, but you know. Mine's just my point and shoot, so eventually I'll get a better camera when I can assure myself that I'm going to be a little more regular at actually making my videos. Because I do this for fun, and let's face it, if I'm not doing it, why buy an expensive camera? And that's it from that one. Almost done. I don't have too many of the nail tip style, which is fine. I don't usually use these ones very much. I use like the small images and the big images more than the tips. So that's it in the book, because the last two are big plates, and so they don't really fit in the book, so I'll just kind of pan across them. These are also from eBay. I can definitely link. You seem to have pretty clean images. The metal feels kind of flimsy, but they were really cheap, so for a lot of designs. So I figured No biggie. Oh, you can see my camera. Hi, cute pink camera. I love that mustache. It's so cute. And they have lots of Hello Kitty ones on these. And then there's one more plate. If you hear creaking, that's my chair moving. Alrighty. Well, that was all. Sorry, this isn't the highest quality video. Eventually, I will, you know, get better at this. I'm still a little awkward. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.